Are there any farmers in the audience?
I'm a farmer's daughter.
Okay.
Get away with it. Get away with it.
Custodians of the countryside look after it for us. They say they keep it beautiful and we don't need to fuss. There's so much farmland, wildlife in terrible decline. Perhaps their idea of beautiful is not the same as mine. According to old farmers, each one had a barn owl nest. The owls ate lots of nasty rats and other little pests. We trusted our custodians to never do them harm, but they forgot the owls when they converted the old barn. Without the owls, a farm is easily overrun by rats. Custodians say they don't have time to set a lot of traps, so they use nasty chemicals, but sadly it's a fact. Those chemicals will poison anything that eats the rats. The government do tests upon the owls that don't survive, and 91% are found with rat poison inside. These days it's hard to find a place where barn owls are alive. Farms where they still nest these days are 1 in 75. And what do farmland butterflies decline 50%? Someone plowed their habitat so they could pay the rent. Everyone must make ends meet, custodians will say. The folk want farmland, wildlife, and folk will have to pay. There's even some custodians who claim they are too poor, with two bony land rovers standing by the farmhouse door. They can't afford to leave a bit more land for wildlife, not with a brand new tractor and new mini for the wife. Nature lovers, please don't totally despair. There are some true custodians, though they are rather rare. Their fields are full of wildlife and with nature on their side. They have no need for poisons and their barns are owls inside. We need to show the government and farmers that we care. We've lost too many species and too many now are rare. We all must care for wildlife and let our feelings show. Support the true custodians by buying up.